Oh, Musky Fart with the retweet and the like. That love up in here for my brother. Ooh, JP's playing. What? He's only level 19, though. Ooh. Have an invite. Ooh, I like how you did the eyes. That kind of has an invite. I like how you did that. I kind of like it a whole lot there. Let me go ahead and invite you to a party. And I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to set this to private so people don't go bun-bottom my shizzle van shits I'm working on. Now. New overlay. Looking good. This is actually, I've had this overlay for a while. I've had it for a while, but it's alright because it's still... It's still fly as shit, so, you know, we love it. I love it. I have a new overlay, but I can't use it because I don't have my goddamn, my thing set up. I can't figure out how to incorporate the ticker up in there. It's a thing. Guess it may have been a while since I've been in here. Yes, it has been a very long time. It has been a very long time. Clueless. Nick. What'd it do, KFC? Alright, Nick, you better, I don't know. What level's Nick? Nick, what level are you? Oh. Hello? Hi. What are you doing? Wait, what? Oh, you want me to close it? Oh, okay, yes, ma'am, absolutely. Okay, everybody bear with me 1 second, BRB.
Journey today, so let's keep the energy high but change it up a bit. Welcome back, Toby, with Bad Language.
Sorry about that, everybody. Yeah, okay. How am I doing? Couldn't figure out how to put it on. Alright, here we go. Hey, what's up, Joker? How you doing, buddy? Man, I'm ready to kick it with Firefox, bro. You ain't never lied, dude. I'm so fucking ready. Gonna be meeting that motherfucking Firefox. I actually subscribed to Scarfino last night. Told him I'd be back on that sub train, and I got back on it, bro. All right, is everybody ready? We're about to get our comp on in here. Hey, what's up? How you doing, Danny? That's okay. Lurk mode engage. You go, girl. You lurk away, girl. Got not really. I figure, fuck it. Two tears in a bucket, fuck it. You know, we only live once. I mean, what's it down to? I don't know. Fucking every time I play, I get like the worst players all the time, dude. I get people that have no business playing. Joker, what? Yeah, competitive. What level are you, Joker? Can you do competitive? If you can do competitive, play here. I cancel search. Boom, search canceled. If you can do a competitive play, let's get up in here because we're doing competitive right now. We're about to get up in there like swimwear. We're going to play one Reggie Miller game, I guess. One Reggie Miller game. Gotta wait for that Twitch delay. $167. Okay, you're good to go. let's see. So I said you're good to go. You can definitely play. Shoot me a message. Okay. Oh, dude, me and Lucio, bro, dude, me and Lucio, because man, dude, he's legit soft. I suck ass with him, but I mean, people that are good with him are dope. What up, Joker? Last time I asked, can I be mod, please? I don't mod people because they ask, Sandra. I mod people because they're here 24 hours a day, they Cadillac pimp in the club, they keep the chat going, they're nice, they're friendly, they're boom, boom, boom. You carry a lot of these qualities, so. What are we defending? I guess I'll go Torborn. Damn, I need a refill.
I need a refill, my genie.
Time to accelerate. Oh, yeah. Pieces, turn their feet around, they will lean. You could do GTA one day if you still have it. I have it, yeah. It's just, it's like a, it's a loading simulator, so. Where the fuck is our team? What the fuck? Okay, yeah, y'all damn sure ain't ready for no motherfucking competitive, y'all motherfuckers. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Wow, because that's the world that I live in. Just an idea, don't kill me. I'm not gonna kill you. I'm not gonna kill you. I just... I've really been into that game. Man, dude. So this isn't good. Come on, man, get out of there. God damn it to hell, Jane. Stupid ass asshole. Oh, dude, this Constar. This Constar dude's not even doing anything. What an idiot. This is discouraging. I don't have that luxury. Upset. I feel like I'm the only one in chat. You pretty much are the only one that's talking, that's for damn sure. Oh, Bionic, sir. DMB. DMB. Don't know what DMB is. Yeah, a couple times. I don't know, I guess not. You don't have a mic. Joker, can you hear us? Yeah. It's a Trident Layers. It's a strawberry and citrus. Pretty good. Pancake, that's pretty good. Like the music. Hey, what's up, Richie Rich? Hey, you handsome devil, you. How are you, good sir? Dude, I'm wonderful, Richie. How are you? Good, buddy. We're going to look at some apartments today. I'm good. Sup, duty? How you doing, dog farts? Dog farts. Sounds fun. It is gonna be fun. Yeah, I didn't really see any of them the entire game. Dog farts? Y'all ready to play comp? You got all excited. Yeah, no. Unfortunately not. I guess we can get our shit pushed in a couple times. So we've been out to Richie Rich. Probably Bionic. She doesn't let me all the time. Had a shit day at school, but good. Oh, that sucks. Hey yo, just trying to tell you. Oh yeah, no, it's from Monster Cat. Myself a J-O-B. Dude, that's what's up. Good shit, Richie. Good shit, bro. Jorbs. Thank you. Bionic Blue with the host. Appreciate you, Bionic Girly Girl. Thank you, thank you, thank you. DMB is the shit. Will you be streaming in 2 years, Jay? Yes. Yes, I will be. I don't see why I wouldn't. Master Chief with the host. Appreciate you, bro.
Finishing it in Rhode Island. It was so inspirational to be able to start this song in the mountains with Laura.
And finish the track with Anna while watching ocean sunsets on the East Coast. We hope you enjoy our song as much as we did making it.
And that it always reminds you of those good summer vibes.
Oh, shit. Damn all them hoes. Oh shit. Ah, fuck that guy up at least. Oh shit, what the hell? Yeah, no, I suck right now. What's wrong?
Hey everyone, welcome back.
No, you're a grumpy bud. You are.
Like always, what an exciting feeling it is to share this week's tunes with you. Today you can expect to hear music by Project 46, Tokyo Machine, Rich Edwards, a preview of the morning.
What's up, Nate Dog? How many tats do you got, and which means the most, and why? I have 11 tattoos, and the one that means the most to me is the one that I got on my thumb. What's up, Bo? You're so cute, babe. You feeling okay? No? Did you get one? Babe, why? What the hell? Why are you doing that to yourself? No, no. Why? Happy wife, happy life. Yeah, indeed. Babe, you need to go get one. I don't know why you put this on. Baby. How's your sample box? Dude, we can't do sample box. Utah doesn't allow it.
Yeah, it's fucked up.
So that's a thing.
Laws here suck ass.
Regulations are pretty tight. Sent you a pic of the sample box. Yeah, I don't even want to look at a picture because I just get pissed off. We can't get, like, shipments of juice or something. I don't know. Yeah, regulations are a bitch out here. For whatever reason, I don't know. That's just saying. She doesn't have any good commentary. It is pretty dumb, isn't it? It's really dumb. Oh, motherfucker. Sons of bitches. Love you as a friend. Tell her to come on stream with you. She doesn't feel good right now. She's having tum-tum issues. She left work early because she didn't feel good.
Longtime family member, I couldn't be prouder of how much your community has grown and how well
we've kept your core values.
This music and this community make my daily grind just a little bit easier. Thanks so much for the past few years.
No, he didn't say that. Somebody else in the chat.
Oh, I thought it was Musky. Like, fuck you.
Goofy. Goofy, 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 babe.
Sorry, whoever said that.
What does she do? She works in finance. Yeah. Huh? Can't hear you. Say it one more time. I'm looking for my phone.
Oh, I do.
Where? Oh, shit. I had to have fallen off one of my arm things and bounced right there. I thought when you went super monkey, you were invincible. One more. Oh. Oh. Fuck you. Fuck y'all motherfuckers. Oh my god. I hate Harambre. He sucks. How's that gum? Really going to town there. It's actually really good. It's a Trident Layers strawberry and citrus. So you can hate on, bitch, because it's delicious. Love my gum. Dude, come on, why is everybody hanging back there like a bunch of Vegetas? Oh, she's pretty. Yeah, she's very, very pretty. Batty, batty pretty. Man, we suck. We suck ass, y'all. Yeah, we suck. This is horrible. We're gonna go back to regular stuff because we suck. If you get sick or some stupid shit before the con, I will shit and piss myself in sadness. Well, don't worry about that. I don't know, we suck. We're going back to regular stuff because this is not for us. Got butthole rammed. Carlos Jackass. It's a cool name.
Let's get right into some new music. Available on the Summer Feels EP, here's brand new Project 46 and Felicity with Falling.
Hey, babe. Will you have those batteries? I'm not voting for none of them hoes. I get no vote. Well, then I love you long, Tim. Well, me love you long, Tim. Me love you very, very long, Tim. Tim is the person that we love, and we love him long, Tim. Babe, you're really cute. Do you know? You should. Me and you have matching tattoos.
Yeah, I know.
Were you?
Mm-hmm.
Huh. Later. I'm hungry, Ben. I know you know. But I'm just telling you how I feel about the situation. It is definitely a letdown. Oh no, I don't even know who it was, really. What's up, JP? How you doing, buddy? Motherfuckers. How you doing, bro? Zandy Bear. Me love you long time. Me love you long time.
Falling to the ground, and I don't want the fucking feeling when
I'm ecstatic. Yup, because I'm going to look for an apartment today and it's going to be dope. I have a really good feeling about the apartment because I'm putting that out into the universe. That's what I'm doing. That's what I'm doing, baby. That's what I'm doing, babe.
Yeah?
Yeah. How you doing, Soapy Muffins? Welcome to broadcasting. Chilling playing Overwatch while watching you play Overwatch. Damn, JP, you're doing it big, bro. Why aren't you playing Overwatch with us? That shit's racist. JP? No, Jay Pisciotti, he wasn't playing with us. Oh, yeah, no, he saw how we did, so he's like, oh, fuck these kids. I want to actually win. That's what happened. Yeah, I don't really know what happened there. I'm just upset about it. I don't really want to talk about it. Vilperny, what are you doing? Long time no see to the Vilperny one. Welcome back, Amy. And in North Korea, nobody plays. Nobody plays, bitch? Nobody plays, bitch. Nobody plays, bitch. I'm doing good, just working hard to get a promotion. How are you today? I'm good. We're going to look at an apartment today, so I'm excited about that. My girl doesn't feel too good. I'm not excited about that. What are you doing, babe? Huh? Word. What are you saying to drama for? Babe, she needs to hear it from somebody. God damn it to hell. Why am I picking Reinhardt? I hate Reinhardt right now. Came to check the beard and a little bit of you too. Well, I'm glad that you came to check on the beard. That makes me feel good in my life. What's up, Hillbilly? How you doing, you beautiful man, you? What you been up to, Bubba Bear? I haven't seen you since I was like, shit, 9. Oh, god dang it. I'm about to punch people in the throat, dude, is what I'm gonna do. Insane, I'm out of here, dude, so have a good stream. Bye, Miss AOD, Insane.
Bye.
Say bye. Bye, bro beans. Hello. What have you been up to, Bill Perny? Why haven't I seen you in forever? What's going on? Running up on the door. Oh, fucking, I fell off. I'm out of there. Story of my fucking life right now. I'm about to punch someone. Nutsack. You've been trimming it. Let it be free. I can't let it be free because it looks all raggedy and I look homeless. I have to keep it all nice and... Despite the wall in my head, say hello to you. Yeah. You didn't notice my eyes. They were chasing me. Damn it. Alright. I hate my life. I'm spamming hearts. Sorry in advance. Why are you doing that? Nothing wrong looking homeless. Well, for me it is.
That comment that said textual harassment.
Yeah, that's my buddy Triolo. He's fucking funny. Hate this game. Yeah, I can't look homeless. I don't like looking homeless. It's kind of something I don't like to do. Oh. Night dog. Man, that's cool as shit. Really wish I could get that deal because that's a fucking cool deal, but you know, fuck me, right? Kind of story of my life. God damn it to hell. Cheers, love. Calvary's here. Babe, you know what? Jesus. Got dark. Whoa, get the fuck. Oh, you stupid bitch. You're done, Xandru? Good shit. So fucking done. I don't even want to play anymore. I hate this game. I don't like it. You know, I just really feel like it's rubbish. I don't feel like I should have to play this game anymore because I don't like it. I'm killing myself more than any enemy has.
That was Rich Edwards with For You. Now I'm gonna give you a sneak peek into what you can expect in a coming remix package. Slushy, oh, let him have it.
No, last time I tried to play Doom, there was literally not enough people to find a lobby. It's crazy. I've heard rumors that competitive Overwatch is breaking even the strongest of the strongest, man. Yeah, no, it's fucking brutal. I English good rights, Jay. Well, there you know. I want a drink. No. Of course, Reaper would have his ultra because that's kind of thing. Have you been busy or haven't I just stumbled here at the right time? Yeah, no, I've been busy trying to find a place and shit. And working a lot. I've been picking up as many hours as I can. Which I have to do next week, too. Not have to, want to, but you get what I'm saying. Nothing feels like home. I'm so alone. Trying to find my way back home to you. I'm so alone. Nothing feels like home. I said my schedule's hectic in November and I probably won't be able to be here. It's all good. Oh shit. Somebody just got pushed off. Oh, I'm frustrated. We tried to play fucking competitive and we just got our buttholes rammed and it's just tired of this game.
Now for our spotlight. Already out with his second single, here's Okay by Tokyo Machine.
That's what Bill Bernie just said. He was saying that he's heard the competitive breaks even the strongest player. It's like, yeah, it's pretty fucking depressing. We can't even win the goddamn regular game because somebody's dumb all the time. Dumb people, babe. Dumb people, babe. That one kid. He was complaining the whole time. He was like, why didn't you say that? Pretty much verbatim. Me so horny. Pretty much, Phil Perny, that's kind of the way I see it. If I'm not doing what I need to do, then, you know, rubbish. What time is it? It's 2:31. Shit, Burger Van Klitzenhuizen. I'm gonna see if we can go see that place early. What's wrong, babe? Okay. I heard a little sigh over there.
Yeah,
but it definitely means something wrong. Oh, would you? That's cute. You're not about that life? I had no idea that you were so gangster, babe. Oh, you do, babe. I'm just saying, you know. Trying to test your gangster is just something that not the wisest person would do. I'm pretty wise, so. Well, there you go. You look really cute over there in your little jacket.
Yo, yo, it's Dylan and Casmo. Together we are Eminence. We're so happy to
have you. Because you're so cute. Thank you. Oh.
Takeover with our first single, Hollow Mind. This is by far the most epic track we have ever created. Kayla sent us the vocals with a piano line.